Hey there, this is Jenny with FES. Welcome to our channel. It's my great pleasure to guide you a visual tour in our casing factory. The dimensions of FES casing are designed to match most casing brands in the global foundation drilling market. Regular FES casing tubes are made from Q355P steel, with joints made from 25 chromium molybdenum after special heat treatment. Heavy-duty materials such as NM360 tubes and forged joints are available as options. All raw steel material is fully checked before production for purpose to ensure the strength of steel. More than 500 tons of steel tubes in different sizes are kept in stock to help shorten lead time of delivery. Let's take a look at our production line of casing for more details. The auto welding robots maintain high quality of welds. The rolling machine is capable of rolling casing tubes up to 5,000 mm in diameter. The linear tolerance of FES casing is lower than 0.2%, which is key to vertical identity of drilled shafts. The rebars between outer and inner casing walls are arranged densely and regularly to enhance casing strength. All casing joints are heat treated to improve torsional strength. Let's take a closer look at the casing shoe and casing drive adapter. Extra wear plates are welded here to provide better protection of the shoe and prolong service life. The U-block welded on the casing drive adapter makes maintenance easier. FES QC specialists do thorough inspection during production process with checklist including material, welding, dimensions, fault detection, and so on. Hope you enjoy the visual tour in our factory. Please visit our website for more product information. Thank you and see you next time.